getting one of his colleagues who lived next door to him, something about a study, and finally said, Joel, my wife's in labor.
Oh!
So he could be intense. Does anyone else like to say some words? Yes.
So I'm Judy C., and I was a graduate student in Dr. Wurm's program. I graduated in 1994. And those of you who know me know that I'm a pretty serious person, so I don't really have funny stories to tell about my relationship with Dr. Wurm. So he made them up for me. He loves to tell the story of my dissertation defense when one of the panelists, committee members, asked me, how do you know that those statistics are accurate? And Dr. Wurm says, I looked that person in the eye and I said, because I did them. He loves to tell that story, and for the life of me, I don't remember saying that. So that's probably the only funny story I really have to tell. But I can say what I do have is actually very profound respect. He was a wonderful person. He worked harder than anybody I know. And all of those hours on the telephone were really worth it. That's all I can say. I have profound.